This is Daniel Jaws, and today's video is how to draw a group of mosasaurs, part 3. Okay, it looks plain, but we're going to add more. So first we're just going to do the mouth a bit, because it feels a bit empty of this particular mosasaur. That. I'm just going to get my 6B to shade that kind of, to shade large areas. Okay, then, so first we're just going to colour in these stripes, do that, just like that, okay, just like that. It's a bit like tiger stripes, I guess. I've done them before, like as a design for my journal. I filled that page up and I filled them all up. I gave it to my sister, which she was very interested in. She filled the rest up. Which was only 5 pages. It was similar to this, I guess. Okay, that looks good. Okay. So. Okay, I think that's pretty good. How do we fill that in? Okay, keep on doing the stripes. Okay, that's the stripes done. Just gonna dark that thing. Maybe, just maybe, do some scaling. Okay, I'm just going to time lapse this. If possible. Okay. Okay, that's the scaling done. And I think this looks really good. But the only dull thing, this. Now, this shark. I'm not sure what this is. We'll just shade it in. Some sort. Let's just shade it in. Give you like a stripe or something. Give you like a stripe and then shade lightly. Okay. The last thing is maybe bubbles. I love bubbles. I'm doing it around the snout because that's where they're breathing, so they're likely to blow bubbles. I've drawn bubbles there. I've drawn lots of bubbles for this fella. Because as you can see, he's extremely big. Very big. Okay, I think this is the end of how to draw a group of mosasaurs, part 3.